Everybody notice me. I can't even go to sleep. I'm rolling on the beat. They try to get me, they got on my knees like Jesus, please.
I'm balling on the sideline. Baby, I'm sorry. I ain't got time for the waste. On the road, yeah, I be gone every day. To 100 to put myself.
What it do, bro? I'm back with another video. You hear me? You know what I'm saying? But before we get into this video, make sure y'all comment, like, share, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? To the channel. We're on the road to 1,000, bro. Trying to start earning that bread, you feel me? Trying to start doing that. But, yeah, man, right now it's like 12, 1 o'clock, something like that. I see NF dropped this song a couple days ago. I just haven't really had time to react to it. So, you know what I'm saying? What better time to do it? Like right now, I ain't doing nothing. You know what I'm saying? I gotta put the work in. I told y'all I was gonna be dropping videos. It's coming. But this is NF, The Search. It's been a while since I reacted to some of his stuff. NF is actually pretty good. You know, I'm not just talking. Like he's actually good. Like I wish he'd be more consistent with it. You know what I'm saying? He ain't really that consistent with it. But when he do drop something, it's like you can feel that. You see what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna talk too much, bro. Let's get right into the video. And by the way, the shirt's from Fashion Nova. Fashion Nova men, this is not a promo either. You know what I'm saying? I'm just letting you know if you fucking with it. Fashion Nova. Fashion Nova men. And by the way, if the video looked a certain way, it's because I had to screen record from my phone. And no, I didn't listen to it, so I don't know.
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little
free time. You always need me time.
A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year, I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though.
Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. Spend a minute. I know now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it. I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope. You see that?
Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that. You should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Let me go. Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in. You ain't
seen. I like how he got the beat switching up. Like, they go hard 1 minute, and then they can just kind of like, you know what I'm saying, kind of chill. And then go back up.
Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in doubt, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait it, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. And I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Doesn't mean much though. Hey, when your health his declines, videos are like movies. We've all got something that's
trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to matter with, I can never be delicate. My irrelevant, that depends on you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Repop my etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a roll right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip. Huh?
Huh? Ayo. I wish he would come out with more music and be more consistent, bro. It's like, I really wish he would come out with more music and be more consistent, bro. He ain't that consistent. Cause I remember I reacted to some of his stuff, like maybe last year, I think, 2018 or 2017, one of them, I can't remember. But bro, like NF be snapping, dog. He really do be snapping. But that's another part to the video, man. Okay, it's gonna go off. But nah, I feel like what I get from the video is that, you know what? I feel like he's trapped, like he's like in a mental thing. You feel what I'm saying? Cause it's like he walking around with the basket and the balloons, and he got people around that got all white on. That give me like a mental hospital type vibe. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that. He been going through some stuff, you know, like he said, like last year, you know what I'm saying? He had a mental breakdown. So that's what I feel like I'm getting from the video. Like he had some stuff going on. He needed time himself. You know what I'm saying? He needed time to think and get himself right and, you know, figure certain things out. That's what I'm getting from it. You know what I'm saying? And like I like it, bro. Cause it's like a lot of people don't do that. A lot of people don't put their pain out there like that. And I like that kind of music like that, to where people talk about, like, that's why I like Youngboy so much, because it's like the way he sound, and then he got a certain beat, and he pulled his heart out pretty much on the songs, and it must be hits. Like that's like I really mess with that. You feel what I'm saying? And man, that song slapped though. That beat was going hard. Like, and that for me to drop some more music, bro, for real. But if y'all know any more artists like NF, put it down in the comments, bro, because like I really like his music. Like that went hard. Like for real, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, if you like that video, bro, comment, share, like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? That's it for that video, bro. I'll see you in the next one.